Well, Lord knows it wasn't you who held me down.